leaving the wind and walking to the Mirage with our luggage.
Are we ambitious?
We are ambitious.
It's friggin' early.
It's early in the morning, but we have a group photo at 8:15, so I is not awake right now. So I think we'll just do a little, we're just gonna do a little walking tour video. Walking to the Mirage. Hopefully you can see us. I'm gonna turn this around so you can see the strip and not just these lungs here. You have 14 seconds to cross. So seriously, we could have just came down right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
It would have been a lot easier.
Yeah. Probably would have saved 5 minutes.
We're getting our steps in today.
I don't care about steps anymore.
Joke.
Go down. I see.
This isn't
a
strip.
No.
Where's everything?
We have to go down this way.
Yeah.
But go that way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, actually, we have to go in.
No, I think we can go.
This, you can't get this way unless you come out onto the road.
You want to take an elevator now? Here. Huh? Is there a door right here? Good morning. that's where we came in. And that is the bathroom, but we'll check that out in a minute. It's an amazing sized room. We're in the tower at the Mirage, 24th floor. And we have the snacks and goodies over here. Don't touch them unless you want to pay for them, because they're weighted. No ice bucket. Same with the refrigerator. It's a mini bar that will charge you if you use anything. Let's see what's in here. Just a couple of drawers. And the all-important television. If you know me, I'm being sarcastic. Telephone. The USB ports over here did not work. This one did. So, the weird thing about this room is there's hardly any outlets. So that was odd. I thought there would be something on here, but there's not. We're waiting for our luggage to come up. So it's a pretty room. And the view, it's not too bad. I think at night it'll be a lot brighter. We just came from the wind. That's the wind over there. So we just came from there. We stayed there for two nights. And we actually had almost the same view, but it was those mountains over there was the view. And then a couple of the hotels. So now we get to see those mountains, which they seem closer than on the video. We do like the mountain view, so. Yeah, that's our little room tour. And we'll do another one at night.
Okay.
Caesar.
Look straight up.
Okay.
No, I'm sorry, it's over here. See the hand over here?
Yeah, this is not gonna be one of those guys.
See the hand sticking out over here?
Oh my god.
That's where the mattress that Doug threw off the roof was stuck.
Are you serious? I don't know if they can see it on the camera. That's funny.
And then coming up right up here is where the valet pulled up the police car for Phil, Stu, and Alan.
Your tour of the Hangover by Ernie. It's pretty here.
It really is. It's super nice. And then that bench over there is where Phil told Heather, or I'm sorry, Stu. Told Heather Grant and then they'll need to go back to the
chances of doing
over there. That's funny.
It's a lot more crowded here when they're not filming a movie.
It is Friday. Alright, let's go in. Oh, air conditioning. Alright, so, here, come over here. There's a statue right there. Supposed to do the finger, his finger on his left hand. You have to rub that.
Yes.
Okay. Do it again. Yeah.
Okay, you and me.
This is huge. Huge.
Pictures. Oh, there's the real one. The water. It's like you're outside, but you're not.
Literally, they all swam away.
Where'd they all go?
Oh, they're coming back.
They're just making their rounds. Go so fast back the other way. Did you see at the Mirage? That guy that was cleaning was talking to a fish. It was so cool. And then that one fish was doing like a dance. But don't say stuff like that. What happened the last time you did that? No, I got a thing on fire. into the camera. Say hello.
Insert a clip of Evel Knievel's crash.
Oh, insert clip here. Okay. So the flamingo, Donnie Marie, are done this year, right? We haven't seen any shows while we're here. What you looking at, honey? See in the dark here.
Hey, it's either this dude or the one behind this tree on top of the same building.
I'm trying to think, because when we walked up here, I saw a hand.
Where the
I think
mattress.
It was. You can't see it; it's dark, but.
Well, we're dug through the mattress.
So when they came out of here, they would have seen it up there. But what roof did he throw it off of? I'm gonna go with that one, but no. It's a movie.
It's a movie.
It's a movie. Margaritaville. Hotel, but still got like 5 to 10 minute walk.
We're getting close.
We never timed how long that took. Hotel.